When you became a Christian, you entered the school of faith, a life of faith.
A word for your heart. Men of God, women of God, children of God, we don't get caught up in the affairs of this world because we can't please the officer who enlisted us, and that's Christ. I'm going to put the scripture up there. It's going to say about the same. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, you got to stay down with God. God is saying this. This is why he said you can't love your mother, your father, your brother, your sister, anything over him, because you might have to move and you might have to correct them too. And you might have to get them right for the kingdom of God. And he asking this. It ain't just about if you cuss somebody out or if you did something wrong, you thought an evil thought. It's all about, did you help that brother or sister? You know what I'm saying? Because we only got one life to live, and we got to save that by doing the things that God wants us to do. Because if he take our mother or anybody, he going to say, do you still love me? You still going to worship me? Y'all be blessed in the name of Jesus. Amen.